Welcome back. In this video, I'll create a logging and sign up form using Next.js and Tailwind CSS. Let's create a Next.js project using npx create next app, then mention the project name. Here I'm using TypeScript, Tailwind CSS and directory structure. Here our project directory is ready. Now run the project using npm run dev command. Our application runs in 3000 port. Opening that on the browser will show the default page. Next, come to the Tailwind config file. Inside the theme extend, we can add color, which will be used in our project. Here I'm adding white, black and yellow. In the background image, remove the gradients and add the image path inside PageBG. Remove the existing Next.js images from the public directory and add our background image inside the images directory. Now come to the app directory inside src, which has our global CSS file. Remove all the unnecessary code and add margin 0, padding 0 inside asterisk selector. Next come to the layout file. This file contains the basic page structure of Next.js 14. Here I am importing a Poppins font with 3 weights. And changing the page metadata. Now come to the page.tsx file. This is the landing page of our application. Remove all the existing code and create a login form function which will export default. Remember, all page default function will start with capital. Let's create our login form. First, add a sign-in title inside h1 tag. Then create form which have two input fields. First one username and second one password. Next, inside a div, add an anchor for the sign up page. And a submit button. Our basic HTML structure is ready. Let's do the CSS part. First, add the background image in the main tag. We can call our background image using bg with the given name. Here I'm positioning the image. Next, div will be the background overlay. This one will be the full width, height as per the screen. To position our login form in the middle, I'm using flex. To add black overlay, I'm using background color black with opacity. Add the whole form inside a side. Let's decorate the aside with background width, border radius and shadow. Next, decorate the title by centering the text with color, font width, font size, and background color. Title top part will be rounded to match with the a side radius. Add also margin 0 and padding top bottom. Then comes the input field. Let's decorate with padding, width, text color, font size, font width. Here I don't need the outline. Copy the same to the password field with margin top. Let's decorate the bottom part. Here I'm using flakes to put the boat item inside. On the anchor, adding text color, cursor type, and transition. On hover, color will change to black. Similarly, decorating the submit button. Here we go, our login form is ready. For our sign up page, let's create a directory inside app directory as sign up with page.tsx file. Here I'm creating a sign up default function. Now copy the login page code and paste inside the return. I'm changing the anchor to link, cause link will not reload the whole application while navigating to different page. Here I'm adding sign up page path. Now change the sign up page content. Let's add two more fields for email and confirm password. Here we go. Our login and sign up page is ready. In the next part, I will connect these forms with the REST API, or find the next part video link in the description. Thanks for watching. Please give a thumbs up and share your opinion in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe.